Okay, we got a special treat today. We're gonna be taking Lenny the Pug for a flight. This is our dog, Lenny, and he's 13 years old, and I've been flying for 11, and he's never gone for a flight before.
Lenny.
So I think it's high time that we take him for a flight. He's working on being the oldest pug in the world, and his secret is no stress and chillaxing. He's the most chillaxed dog you will ever meet. Lenny, you ready for your flight? Ready to do this? He's blind and deaf, so he won't be wearing any hearing protection because I don't think it's needed. And we're gonna do about 2 laps in the pattern with him. So we're not gonna go to any altitude that's gonna hurt his ears. All right, but if you start to feel ill or anything like that, you know, just let me know, and don't Ralph all over my plane or poop or pee, okay, because that would be bad. All right, so let's get in the plane and let's go flying.
Texas.
life sounds like. I'm alive, I'm alive.
Sounds like